your lollipop.
Everybody calls you their lollipop. And you're just a piglet.
There's a frog sprout. Hello, Bell Bell. Hello, Bell Bell. You're beautiful, aren't you? Can I get up to
hello, everyone. If you guys haven't already, like, comment, and subscribe. Push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. Today's going to be Aiden Bad Attitude versus Connor Moses. If you haven't already subscribed as well.
Big headway on the roster, but he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads out of the way. He's gained some energy. Able to get out of the way. And a backbreaker knee to the spine. Look at him seizing the momentum here. That's what he does. Keeps on the attack. He's lost some of his weight now.
Twice that failed.
By the time I got the razor on me,
Lake,
I thought,
oh, Rob,
that isn't looking properly. I'll be back in a minute.
Turnbuckle. Flyer! Oh, he drops.
one turning point to end this will come from.
Championship match.
Here is your winner, the unpredictable.
I might start watching NXT because normally I only watch one SmackDown.
I'm not going to watch WWE altogether.
I don't normally watch NXT, but I watched like a clip from last night and Mandy Rose got her ass whooped.
And I'm more focused on my wrestling training at the moment.
I know, I know you are, but I'm only saying.
I know.